From Kansas City, where we were last night. Nice to see you folk again. Wherever you happen to be distributed. I came dressed this evening because I heard that there was snow in the forecast, you know. And, well, yeah, it isn't what you don't know. It is, in fact, snowing inside my pants at the moment. I live at all. Oh, it's like ice in here, you know. Alright, I don't know how you're doing. Make sure you drink plenty of water, or alternatively, true for beer, you know, if there's any of that shit. Listen, we're going to be doing a lot of stuff from the Book of Souls album tonight. We're going to be doing a lot of stuff from other shit tonight as well. We have an awful lot of other shit, that's a technical term. We're going to wind the Wheel of Fortune back to 1982 right now. And as in Kansas City last night, who was not born in 1982? Who was not born in 1982 or after 1982? You, my friends, if your mum and dad were at it, and you know it happened at least once, it's an awful thought, isn't it? I know I said this last night, but it's true. Mum and dad's sex, it gives you fucking nightmares, doesn't it? But you know what happened? Oh, yeah. If they had to be Iron Maiden fans and they got up to it during the next song, you could qualify as children of the damned.